Hello, Travis.
Hello.
We have an unforgettable date. We have an unforgettable location. And I'm honored to be here to help you both begin this journey together. People often say, what's the secret? Is there any advice? Is there a trick? What can I do? I don't know. All I know is that it's not one secret or one trick. What can help is to remind yourselves often what it was that brought you together. Give the highest priority to tenderness, gentleness, and the kindness that your connection deserves. And when frustration, difficulties, and fear assail your relationship, as they threaten all relationships, at one time or another, you have to remember to focus on all the things that are right between you, not on what is wrong at the time. I'm going to say that again. When the frustrations, difficulties, and fears are all that you can see, remember and focus on what is right between you, not on just what is wrong. If you can do that, you can ride out the storms. And when those dark clouds black out the sun, you will remember that even if you lose sight of it just for a moment, that the sun is still there. And if each of you takes the responsibility for the quality of your life together, it will be marked by true joy. I have a question for you. Do you, Courtney, take Travis to be your lawfully wedded husband as long as you both shall live?
I do.
And Travis, do you take Courtney to be your lawfully wedded wife as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Courtney, your turn. Repeat after me. I, Courtney, take you, Travis.
I, Courtney, take you, Travis.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love.
To love.
And to cherish.
And to cherish.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
Until death do us
part. Until death do us part.
I take you, Courtney.
I take you, Courtney.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love.
To love.
And to cherish.
And to cherish.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
Until death do us part. By the authority vested in me by the state of Ohio, and I pronounce you husband and wife. You may seal it with a kiss.
Yay!
You are Travis and Courtney Mangold.
No.
Sir?
Thank you.
Okay,
that was easy.
It's official.
You have lipstick all over you.